happened in September. I'm the one who killed her.